So what's it going to be? You going to be the pimp or the pimpy? The player or the one who gets played? You're going to get fucked or you're going to get laid? When I was 5 years old, my teacher said, Goldie, 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 what's it going to be? Tell the class what you think about Romeo and Juliet. I said, if I was Romeo, I'd say, Juliet, baby, you got two choices. You can pluck it and fuck it, or you can drop some ducats in my bucket. You got to make up your mind. You're either the pimp or the pimpy. So until you can convince your hoe girl or your hoe boy to suck your dick in a barrel while taking a suicide plunge over Niagara Falls, then stitch up your mouth and stop being so pushy. Because even on one of my bad days, I had a woman so messed up she even tried to fax me some pussy. Yeah, pimping's everywhere. It starts in your hair, but it doesn't reach your brain until you understand that bigger game. Now it's time to stop bragging about your Beamer bad BMW, because the Germans don't even want your ass in their country. Recheck your history, man. During the war, the Japanese were killing our granddaddies for breakfast. Now we're killing each other to buy their fucking Lexus? I mean, what the fuck is that? So who's the pimp and who's the pimpy? Like them Democrats and Republicans, they're all the same. Their treaty-breaking forefathers created the pimping game. Until they want your votes, those politicians don't give a shit about you. If they did, they'd invite you to that White House for at least a toke or two. So we need to tell those White House pimps to get the fuck on back. Then go get some paint and paint that whorehouse black. Now, before we wrap up this session of Goldie the Griot, I just want to say I got a lot of love for all of you out there in that big old concrete pot. A lot of love, man. I'm talking about a lot of love. So even if I wanted to, I couldn't quit you because I'm too deep in with you. But I want all of you to stop and think a while. Because every woman out in the streets is somebody's sister or the mother of some child. So if your heart is cold as you claim and your shit is so rock, show me how bad a motherfucker you really are. Try putting your own mama out on that block. Like I said, pimping's everywhere, and it starts in your hair. But it ain't never gonna reach your brain until you tap into that bigger game.